2 minutes left.
Rocket launchers on the field.